I could change. I'd rather put one in my brain than to continue with this pain. And nothing stays the same, hey, I'm still up in this game. Am I supposed to feel strange, locked up in these chains, slicing through my veins, cause under all the pain, my soul is screaming louder than the thunder when it rains. Change, I'm only what you make of me. Keep in mind the things I do them for the sake of me. It's making me a burden, stop this world from turning. Smoking all this weed to try to keep my heart from burning. I'm learning from experience, life will soon get better. But nothing's guaranteed, dog, and nothing lasts forever. Hold myself together, but I'm running out of patience. I'm about a half a second close from blowing out my brain. It's driving me insane. I wish that I could freeze the world and run away with my two little girls instead of on these streets.
Cause life of all the guys gets beat, so you cherish every heartbeat. Life on the streets,
drinking 40s at the cemetery where my homies buried. At times I'm kinda scared of death, but even life is scary. It's estimated that 9 out of 10 gangbangers end up dead, paralyzed or in the pen. They say that most of us live not even half a life, and the way I look at shit, we're proving these gavachos right. At night I see the chopper spotlight up on the scene, cause another gunfight took someone's life at 17. Now how many funerals have I been to throughout the years? The hardest motherfuckers that I know were shedding tears. Front page, another male Hispanic found dead. Witnesses say a Hispanic shot him point blank in the head. Now one is charged for murder, one is dead under a cross. Any way you look at it, that's two lives forever lost. May everybody now and anybody rest in peace. Regardless how much time, we can't forget those that's deceased. Life on the street.
Cause life of one Lagayas gets beat, so you cherish every heartbeat. Life on the streets.
Mi primo Chuco, rest in peace. If only you didn't go before me, now we can't even share 40s, blunts, hoes, or war stories. Now it's over and I got this fucking boulder on my shoulder, and I swear that it gets big and heavier as I get older. It gets colder, more homies falling victim to the streets, and there's nothing anyone can do but pray they rest in peace. If there is a God, que me puede escuchar, I ask him this: why you let this happen if this world is in your fist? You say have faith and courage, be humble as you strive, but how the fuck can I be humble in this world and still survive? I'm lucky I'm alive, so many died, I'm like alone in the streets where there's war, like Vietnam is where I roam. Funerals in cemeteries, family visits in the pen, gunshots for every tear throughout the years, that's what it's been. I was born into this sin, a Mexican without a choice, but in this white society, I'm like a man without a voice. I'm from the street.
Cause life of all the guys gets beat, so you cherish every heartbeat.